Fun fact, the day in 1992, Nickelodeon buried a time capsule with items thought to be the most important to kids at the time, including VHS copies of Home Alone and Back to the Future, rollerblades, a Nintendo Game Boy, Reebok pump sneakers, Twinkies, and a jar of Gak. It'll be dug up in 2042.